During the ongoing Uganda United Arab Emirates Investment and Business Forum at Speke Resort Munyonyo, President Museveni said that Uganda has a big market consisting of 46 million Ugandans and 300 million East Africans, as well as that of 1.5 billion Africans, which African countries are currently working on under the Continental Free Trade Area.
You can come here, you produce any good or service you want to produce, and you will have assured markets. Market number one, 46 million Ugandans, they are here, they will buy. Then you have 300 million East Africans. Because we organized these markets, we were clear from the beginning that we needed these markets.
The president further assured the investors that apart from the Uganda, East African and African markets, Uganda has been able to negotiate with the United States of America under the African Growth and Opportunity Act, where they sell products to the United States.
And the plan was to integrate the African market. That's when it started. They had been asleep until that time when they woke up. So we have now moved. So that creates, because now if we do not have the regional market, we'll be in problems.
He further informed the business people that Uganda has already put in place all the necessary infrastructure required for the smooth running of business. The president, on the other hand, told the investors that the country is soon starting to produce lithium car batteries for their electric cars, which are already in production.
Specialization and exchange. You specialize in something you are good at, and you concentrate on it, and you produce it, and you exchange it to somebody else. That will create more wealth.
President Museveni underscored the role of the private sector in the economic development of any country. He also cautioned Ugandans, especially policymakers, against frustrating and wasting time of investors, explaining that they are very vital in building the economy of the country.
You are most welcome. And you Ugandans, you should not fear working with, either working with, or even if they come and invest alone, you don't have to get a local partner. It's not very crucial if you get a reliable one, good. If you don't, come alone.
On her part, the Minister of State for Investment and Privatization, Honorable Evelyn Anite, commended President Museveni for his visionary leadership that has since enabled to revive and develop Uganda's economy that had collapsed before the National Resistance Movement government came into power in 1986.
Your Excellency, Uganda has been ranked as the best tourist destination. This is by CNN. I know that you watch the global news, and Your Excellency, the delegations here said those of them who would not be interested in investing, they are interested in tourism, and that's why they want to come and tour Uganda.
The ambassador of Uganda to the United Arab Emirates, His Excellency Chibedi Zake, explained that due to President Museveni's continuous engagements with the investors in UAE, the foreign direct investment has managed to grow from $1 billion to $3 billion.
I guess yesterday that Uganda registered the highest coffee exports worth 121 million over the last first 3 months of this year.
The leader of the delegation from UAE, Mr. Rashid Karim, revealed that in UAE, they're looking for a sustainable growth of their economy based on knowledge and innovations. That is why they are working with countries like Uganda to discover such opportunities.
We have since established 10 industrial verticals with a total investment of over $200 million, with import substitution of value $100 million.
The event was also attended by the Consul General of Uganda's consulate in Dubai, His Excellency Henry Mayega, officials from Uganda Investment Authority and Private Sector Foundation Uganda, among others.
With a pavilion. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this morning's session.